I think a lot of folks don't like to hear it from Roman because of the arrogance that he says it with. But you gotta believe him. He proves himself each and every night. He's gotten to the point now that he doesn't even step foot in the ring unless it's with a must-see opponent in a must-see event. Me, I'll take any match. Give me the first one, give me the middle, give me the last, just put me in the ring. Roman is like, not worth my time. That's how good Roman Reigns is. Roman has always been big, and Roman has always been muscular. Roman has always been athletic, and I think people are fooled by